This is nice 3B pencil, Faber-Castell. You can use any 3B pencil for that matter. This is like starting pencils. You get a set of those in any of the market stores. Always keep a bunch of papers. So we will have a quite nice a bundle of papers. You will get a grip basically to have a very nice platform. And right now I am using Faber-Castell 3B just to start and get lines. Lines are very easy, but when we are starting off, we have to start off with straight lines. You can enjoy and you can feel the strokes and the power. And when you see the lines, those are almost straight and you can feel the pressure of the lines. Go on with the lines, feel free, use any orientation for the paper. Go on. Just loosen up. It's like warm up. It's like you are in a gym, you do a warm up before the final exercise. Go on. Turn your page. More lines. Let's go with lines. Easy, go with the flow. Just enjoy. Keep on doing it. Any orientation, you can rotate your feet. You can just go, feel. Wow. I'm doing amazing. Wow. I love my line. Those are straight. Straight line. You can change the pencil as well. That's a line. More lines. Wow, my page looks fantastic. It looks like matte, right?
Yeah,
it can have a nice hatching effect as well. So, yeah. Oh, wow, suddenly there is a chessboard on my. Now I feel like playing chess.
Yeah, you can do that. Dance line.
We can do small hatches, small lines. Okay. You're my heartbeat, my silent drum. That's kicking me till I'm numb. I wanna be the love that James Brown did. Now I will go on a little bit more interesting part of this circle. And we'll have more circles, ellipses, you can go on, but ellipses you have to always observe that it has to be an ellipse, it should not look like an egg. Never ever do like this. This is wrong. You have to make a stroke count. How to hold your pencil? This is the way you hold your pencil in a proper way. 2 grip, 3 grip. You're my heartbeat, my silent drum. That's kicking It doesn't mean anything, but this practice is very, very, very important. But if you try to find out any meaning in it, it's just relaxing and making a warm-up practice for your mind as well as your hand. So we'll draw two circles. We'll make an 8. So these two circles are making 8. Okay, let's make a curve out of it. It's very interesting and the way it looks. One more thing I would like to tell you. Go on drawing curves. Let your hand free. And start drawing curves. So your hand will get both the coordination, like drawing a curve plus drawing a hand line, and then add on circles in between.
Hey guys, thanks a lot for watching today's video. I hope you like it. Do give it a thumbs up if you enjoy the video, and
do subscribe.
Oh yeah, I just forgot it. Please do subscribe to our channel if you want to get more of such content. And please drop your comments in the section below so we get to know what are the things that you want to hear from us. Thank you till then, and see you in the next video.
Bye bye.